5 seconds to go. This is a fourth down play, so Davis has to make it good. Ball's up in the air. It's going to the end zone. It's batted down. Is it pulled in? The big fella. Justin Jones, you called it. The 6'8 ton.
Whether we win by Hail Mary or domination, we ain't going away, this is the Pirate Nation. Shout out Justin Jones, Dominique Davis. Who'd have thought a Hail Mary would save us? Yeah. And now we back at it, still out for vengeance. Still a bad taste from when we last left Memphis, Pirate Nation, no, we not playing, but we ain't messing with these cats, ain't playing with Katie Litter. Yeah, okay, here goes the offense. Davis to Harris, you can't stop this. Yeah, and if that defense steps up, any fool saying they could beat us needs a checkup. It's that purple and gold taking over your home. Travis Simmons with the pick, once he snags it, he's gone. Yeah, jumping so hard, we breaking bleachers. Take a trip to Dallas, see where ECU features. Pirate Nation, let's keep this in order. Never surrender, yeah, no quarter. Hit him with Jimi Hendrix, ask him how the guitar feel. We ain't playing around with cats, you just gone here.
With what was Saturday, this just seconds ago, Tulsa leading East Carolina by four. Last chance, fourth down, time running out. Dominique Davis, the Hail Mary. Hail, yes! Dustin Jones for the game-winning catch in the Pirates.
Yeah. Okay, we are the champions. Purple and gold is the auditory ambience. You ain't never seen fans like this. We in pursuit of a third straight championship. Yeah, and we don't mean to be mean. Memphis should go home and wait for the basketball team. Yeah, I see it, purple and gold is scary. And you've been nothing since John Calipari. You know why we the best, cause it's another Hail Mary. Let me get back to Memphis. Consensus is we gon' beat they asses senseless. Our offense might come off offensive. Let Dwayne Harris tell you who the best is. Yeah, and with 50,000 strong, purple and gold can never be wrong. Yeah, cause it's a skull and crossbones. Pirates for life, yours truly, Pike Jones.